Yeah, that's lots of questions there. Very briefly, because there's a lot of literature on all three of those topics, but for fat and breast cancer, that had been part of the belief that fat in the diet is what makes you fat. And I even had colleagues said you can't get fat eating carbohydrate because the body can't convert carbohydrate to fat. You know, I grew up in Michigan and in a rural community, and farmers have known for thousands of years, if you want to fatten an animal up, what you feed them is grains, high carbohydrate diets, and you put them in a pen so they don't run around and they get fat very predictably. And most recent literature showed very clearly you can really do randomized trials looking at weight change, because you need just 100 or a few hundred people, and you don't need decades, you need a year or two. And it's very clear from those randomized trials that low-fat diets, that fat is really not a determinant of body weight. The percentage of calories and fat in the diet is not a determinant. In fact, a lot of evidence suggesting it's easier for many people to get fat on low-fat, high-carbohydrate diets. If anything, that's what the literature is suggesting. So that it is interesting that the diet, fat in the diet, just has almost nothing to do with fat in the body. We can get very fat on just lots and lots of carbohydrates.